you can pretty much do whatever you want with them. Like I said, I think we're going to make a ganache to go on top of them. So I'm going to say it's probably about a quarter cup or so. You could put some pecans in it, you could put whatever you want in it. That's really up to you.